Hello everyone, Popcorn9499 here, and we're live. We're gonna be playing some more Half-Life Alyx. I forgot to turn on replay buffer. Let's see. There we go. And let's just click off, so. There we go. Okay. Stations are both on. I have hair in my eyes, but that's minor. That should work, something like that. That way I can see my hand. Yeah, save that, because it keeps losing the profile, so I'm just going to do that. I forgot to switch scenes. That would help me, and it would help me if I start Alyx. There we go. Okay, should have switched, but because that window locked up. There we go. I did test this earlier because I switched configurations again, so I might have caused a save. Yeah, I did. In the future. But hey! In system time's proper now. It's just not correct before, and it does not like that. Hey, let's go into our game. And we will remove that overlay, because I started streaming, I started recording. All good. Lock mouse from the window. That works. Yeah, there we go. I have hair in my eye still. Okay, so. Okay. Down into this panel. Okay, I guess that was the puzzle. Okay. See, here's the problem right now. See. Okay. Okay. Lift that up. That's probably good. Don't like that overlay being there. So, let's go climb up. Still makes me nervous. Oh yeah, this is empty. Climbing? Can we... Are we gonna make this jump? Okay. I thought that was far enough. God. Okay. Let's turn around. This guy's stuck. Wanna climb up again? Woo! Okay. We're in the new room! We open up that room. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We're in the new room, hello, or hallelujah, I don't know. Huzzah. I don't know why, but I'm sort of a little bit worried to walk in there. Oh, loading sequence. Game handled that relatively gracefully. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. Jeff. It only gets better. Just a minute. Vodka never goes bad. There we go, I think I got my headset on properly. It just wasn't feeling right. Wait, we're hand tracking. Oh boy, I don't think I want to get close to those. Do I really have to get close to those things? Do I really? Yeah, we're still dropping to 60 frames. RIP. How do these guys handle it? Ugh. Those are creepy. Oh, one more. Whoa. Boo. I don't think those things are very good for us. Yeah, I don't want those eating me. You know, they're kind of funny looking. Pipe. I didn't want that. I wanted the pipe. Oh, we needed a good smoke. Why was my hand stuck to that? Don't know what any of this stuff is. Oh. Well, this is nice looking. You know, we're at the edge of our play space, but... that's quite a drop. Okay, I want to turn around either that way or that way. This way works. Where the heck is that guy? Jeff. No, I want to go. Okay. Well, I knocked off the the front mask thing on my headset. Oops. That's come off once or twice. Oops. It's warm. Ooh, let's put this back on. There we go. Ah, much better. Oh, let's climb slowly. See if I can do this. Okay. I just sort of pop up. Oh. That does not look like fun. Okay, maybe I don't want to see what Jeff is like. Okay. We just need to... There we go. Hi, Larry. Oh, I missed something there. I can put on a helmet. The annoying part is it obstructs your view. Let's see, what do we have? Where am I? I really don't want to go down there. Oh, fuck. Okay, I guess we have to go over here. Nope. That really horrifies me. Let's go here. Let's just see. What do I do? What do I do? Okay. Don't think I want to find out what he does. Oh boy. He can't see. He can't see. Okay, I'm gonna get a drink of water. I'm not excited by this. There we go. Good, everything's still working. Good. I'm absolutely horrified, so there's that. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm safe from him now. Oh, no, not. I don't know if I want to bother trying to get that. It's right out there. Do I want to try to get that over there? Do I want to have to lift up the bottle? Where is he? Okay, we're taking our time. Okay, we got that. I think I see what I'm supposed to do. So, what we are supposed to do, I think, if I can get the hair out of my mouth, like my headset, just a minute. Okay, so if I'm understanding this right, and I think I am, what I need to do is that wheel to turn over there, but that's going to make a lot of noise. Best way to manage that is going to be to throw him off the trail. Throw him over to the other side of the room. Actually, I could lock him in here. I could lock him in here. Let's do it. That's creepy. If I can get him into this room, we're set. Well, that door's not going to hold. Why is there this? Oh, come on. I've been locked away. Come on, hurry up. That one. Hey, how far down does that go? What? Did we just fuck ourselves? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? We locked them out only to have to let them back out? There has got to be another way. We're tangling up ourselves. Okay, I think I might need a minute. Yeah, I think I need a minute to calm down, so I'll be back in a minute.
Is this... I'm...
Yeah.
Be right back.
Hello, we're back. Sorry about that. Hopefully we can continue. Figure out how to get through this. Damn elevator had to stop. There we go. I can't reach the ceiling. Okay, so I think what we have to do is open the damn door. I don't want to save Jeff. I want to, like, you know, leave this place and never ever frickin' return. If I can do one thing, that'll be the thing I do.
Go that way. Oh, this is horrifying.
Go over here. Okay, just a minute. Sorry, this terrifies me. This absolutely is horrifying. Could definitely do without this part of the game. Like, it's fun, but it's really horrifying. So far, I've gone... there we go. Let's just adjust this. There we go. Let's get the hair out. Save. Oh boy. Oh. Okay. Is he light sensitive?
Why is he standing right there?
Ah, oh, just a minute. Oh boy. Jeff is coming with us. How nice. Okay, we're going up. Walking into something. Well, I was hoping we were going to get rid of that damn thing, but... Oh, how nice. Okay, let's readjust because we're hitting walls. Okay, and let's untangle my cable. Okay. There we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Easy. Okay, let's just untangle my cable properly. Just a moment. Okay. Make sure we're not dropping frames or anything. We aren't, so we're doing good. Okay. Well, that's obviously not the right way. Oh, went through that quick enough. Well, good. We might be losing Jeff. There we go, I just had to get a drink of water. And now let's go. Let's go. Okay, let's see. Is he really gonna come? Yeah. Guess we're not supposed to go that much farther. Okay. So what we need is a power on, and then suddenly we can use these, I think. So guess what we get to go into? Gifland. Yep, Gifland. Why can he go through that door? I really don't want to go through Gifland. Are we sure we have to go through Gifland? Yeah, 'cause that's for powering that down there. I don't want to do it. I'm blocking all the tracking, aren't I? I'm going to look to see why that keeps happening, because that happens more often right now. Yeah, not excited. Okay. Time to go through operation, get out without getting killed by Jeff. Going that way. Okay. Okay. Pull that down. Jeff can't climb, though. Kenny? That pause scared me. Oh. Talk about a heart attack. Okay. Yep, Jeff, you're an annoying piece of shit. Oh, boy. Well, we found one of them. Okay, go that way. Good. Good, Jeff. Okay, go away, Jeff. Oh, let's stand up. Got one of them. Okay. You're bloody kidding me. I move that whole thing, that's gonna just fall. I can't figure out how to get this open. Okay, we're gonna hide back over here. Okay. Let's make zero sounds. Okay. That'll help. Okay. Almost as if Jeff knows what he's guarding. So this is the part that we have to figure out. Why can't we get it on there? Okay. So I don't see anything else in this room. Maybe over here? Can we even get in over there? That looks locked in. I know where to find it. We'll go over there. Maybe there's something we'll find that we're missing. Fuck. I was like, oh fuck. Okay, we need a mat here. Let's try doing something that's less full-on panic. Just don't want to see something. Because we have these three cables, right? Damn. I might be right back. I need to head to the washroom quickly, and then we'll be back and continuing on. I also need a slight break from this. So, we'll be back in a minute. Why am I... Oh! Interesting. It's apparently not recording the audio for some reason. I'll have to look into that. Whoops! Hello, we're back. Back to being horrified anyways. Oh wait, I took that thing off, fuck. That feels better. I can breathe. Thank you. Okay, fuck. Okay, we're safe. How the heck are you supposed to do that? Wait for him to go. Okay, yeah. I think I figured out how to do this. My mask? Oh, fuck. I lost my mask.
That's it.
Let's just untangle ourselves. Oh, we have two of the three. Thank you. That was close. That must be where the last one is. Okay, let's go back up to safety. Save. Need one more. This is a safe corner. Where is that? Must be in here. Hell if I know where it is. Well, there we go. Wait for him to run away. Minute. Just a minute. Stream. I'll be right back. There we go. We're back. That took a second. Oh, I fucked up an overlay. Oops. What? You can't see it. You can see it on the stream window. It's the chat window. Okay. We're gonna go over to Jeff in a minute. Oh, there he is. That's what he was called. I guess. It's disgusting is what it is. Basically is, it's bad for you, it hurts you. I have a mask on. These guys were murdered by Jeff. Nope. Oh, we lost our mask. Oops. Jeff's coming over. There you go, that's Jeff. Nope. See? Sound. This bottle will make sound. And if I go like this, gets very confused. If I go like that, he gets very confused. I can throw better with this hand. Nope, I guess I can't. Well, I threw all the bottles that I have access to, sorry. Well, I guess I could throw. No. That doesn't make enough sound. Damn. I have my grenade. Game's a little loud for me. Yeah, and the game's starting to stutter a bit. I don't know if you can tell on your side.
And there we go.
Okay, so now it's time for us to go down the... Oh, do you want to see climbing a ladder? And then magically you start going up because I screwed up climbing the ladder. I can't even climb a ladder, Megan. Oh. Oh, God. I don't know if stream can hear, but my sister's wanting to see the imaginary ladder. The food? Apparently. I should probably be horrified by this. Okay, let's just adjust ourselves so I can actually touch this machine. Look in the game. He's coming!
That's Jeff. Keep your voice down.
Oh, okay. I don't like that.
That's Jeff. Oh, I don't like Jeff. That's the stuff that hurts you. And I don't have a mask anymore. What? Well, you just start coughing and he comes towards you. Yep. You can walk away now, Jeff. Is not killable. Because the game said so! I don't know! No, I don't. He can walk up that fuck. He can walk over there. He can't climb the ladder, but he can walk over here. I can't do it. I got out just in fucking time. Okay, let's go down.
Yeah, there was a mask over there.
Getting it. No, I don't have any more need for bottles. I have full health. I have bottles over here. Okay, let's see. What's his pattern? There's a pattern here. He walks in here, then he walks out. See, the problem is moving anything on any of the controls makes noise. He won't hear me. I'm okay. Fine, I'm up the ladder. I have to get through this part somehow. Wait for him to go into the other room. I can probably open this. This is a safe spot. For the most part. Safer than most spots, anyways. Okay, I need to untangle my cable. If you want. This part of the cable. Am I doing the right thing? There we go. I did? Oh, fuck. Eh. Okay. I don't want to be facing the wall, though. I want to be facing this way. Turn around? Okay, there we go. I'm gonna... If you do, shut that door over there. The one over back there. What? You hope I die. My sister's so nice. And that's why you're so nice. Bye. Go away. We lifted that up. We just need to get it a little bit higher. Jeff, you can go away now. Okay. We don't have a mask on anymore. Fuck. Okay. Something has been figured out. This is timed. Idea! I have an idea. What if we use the grenade? There we go.
Trash compactor.
There we go. Bye. Bye, Jeff. See? There goes Jeff. There we go. We survived. We survived. We should save. What the heck is this? Say goodbye to Jeff.
You know, Russ, I'm sorry I didn't get you any vodka back there.
That's okay. Well, you could pick up some on the way back.
What's this for? Okay, we only have that machine up. Woo! Complicated puzzle, yeah. Thank you. What do I want to upgrade? I want to see what this has to upgrade. We'll look at all of our things. Laser sight, eh. Next. That could be the best thing. Double shot or auto loader. Auto loader would be nice. But I really think that would be best. Looks like this was once a vet. Drugs! Oh, wait, these are... No, yeah. E-containers. Okay, just trying to get my hair out of there. There we go. let's hope this... Click. Just got my water. It just seemed like I was
Yes. So you do know what antlions are?
Yes, they're leggies.
It's a zoo. Bye bye. Okay, let's see. Not a very good shot. Hey, we're saving. How long have I been live for? Pausing so I don't accidentally do something in the game. Could probably almost end it, but I want to go a little bit longer, maybe. I have a limit for how long I can actually last in this game, just because of, I don't know, VR, I guess, and partly because it fucking terrifies me. How do I have 21 bullets in this thing? Game, how do I have 21 bullets? Dun 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 dun. Antlions in VR, man. We don't even hardly need health. I don't think we used any. But that's fine.
Hey, any news on the data pod?
Your dad's head's down. He's working on it. He's got to be close.
Great.
Over there. True. Blue. Blue. One, two, three. Let's see, open that door. Three. Oh, we have four. Less tracking on my... Rocking?
My hand behind my head and tracking disappeared.
Something's... Track. Okay, we're gonna look into this because... Oh, boy. This menu is not happy. Okay, still not happy. Don't think I'm gonna make it much better. So I'm gonna be back in a second once I figure out what tracking isn't working on or why my one controller just dropped. Okay, come back. Magically came back. We're good. Quite simple, really. Have tracking, we all good. Don't have tracking, we have problems.
Whoa!
Well... Yep, this card is toast. We have a mask. Okay. That might be the end of the stream there, though, because that was trippy. I feel like I'm in the zoo. Bye bye. Jurassic Park Extra Scary Edition. Jurassic Park ain't got nothing on this. Okay, this goes in my pocket. Anything of interest in here? Come on, get up.
3 picks left.
Okay. Come on. Anything else? There's nothing in there. I don't need to bother with that.
I got something. What is it?
Yeah. What is it, Dad?
It doesn't look like they actually built the weapon. It's like they, I don't know, discovered something. Or maybe they uncovered it.
What do you mean?
If I'm reading this right, they tracked it to an old apartment building in the QZ. But instead of going in to get it, the whole building and built a vault around it.
Holy crap. They must have been terrified of this thing.
I'm trying to figure out whether we ought to be.
Well, we're a little bit farther. This one's on purpose. That's a something in Russian that I can't read. If parts of this game weren't in Russian, well, I'd read them, but I think that's the point. Oh boy. Do I really want to start this next part? It's almost 11:30. I think I may call this a night. I'm getting tired. I had a lot of fun though. I probably won't be able to play Alyx for a while though, sadly. I have to send in this card. I think I'm having artifacting issues. Well, I know I am in some cases. I think that weird thing where all the leaves kind of went boo. I think that was also a bit of an artifact, though I'm not 100% sure. And so, I know I was having Windows artifacts, though, so. And I'll see you guys next time once I get the card back, because I don't think I want to play this on a 1060. So, I'll see you guys later. Have a good night.